That marriage is a lifetime commitment of self to another. That marriage is until death.
Here I am, I'm feeling weightless, understand that you're the only one I've been watching. You're the only one I'm in love with,
Jane, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Robert, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Well, here I am, I'm seeing stars around my head, 'cause you're the only one I'm interested in. You're the only one I miss.
Jane, do you take Robert here present for a lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
I do.
You still do lives in ruin. You still both ain't cursed.
Robert, do you take Jane, the present for love and wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Thank you.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
I do.
In such cases, we should always turn to God and never lose sight of Him. As Father Peyton said, a family that prays together stays together. With that, I end my sharing with the hope that Robert Jr. and Jane and the Almighty God will live happily thereafter.
You're the only one I've been waiting for. You're the only one I have to have.